Immunologists believe that one way to develop a successful vaccine is to stimulate Th17 immune cell in the body. As Th17 secretes interleukin 17 and interleukin 22, which increase the immunity at the mucosal barrier to stop viruses or any diseases from passing through to infect body cells. The mucosal barrier is a membrane that separates the external environment from the body's internal milieu. For instance, ocular surface, nasal cavity, oral cavity, respiratory tract, digestive tract, reproductive tract, and genital tract. When virus cannot pass through these barriers, there will not be any infection. However, when the virus does pass through, the virus will penetrate into the body cell and replicate inside the cell. When the number builds up, viruses will get out of the cell and infect other cells. Then infection becomes severe. Th17 will enhance the activity of the killer T cell. The activated killer T cell will rapidly attach itself to the infected cell, inject a protein-lying granzyme to disintegrate the infected cells together with the viruses inside before they leave the infected cell to worsen this infection. Th17 is a stem cell, lives long and self-proliferate. Th17 is also a memory T cell, which will be quickly converted into large number of effector T cells upon re-exposure to the past infection. APCO has developed a product, APCO Immunotherapy, or AI, from the synergistic mixture of extract of mango seed, sesame, soy, guava, and centella. AI capsule was proven by the Biomedical Technology Research Center to stimulate Th17. The more the capsules, the more Th17 activated. At the same time, another immune cell, Th1, was also significantly stimulated. Th17 in combination with Th1 enhance the activity of killer T cell in disintegrating infected cells. AI is therefore serving like a vaccine.